Well, it's been a long time since I made a video, so I guess I'll make one here. I just bought this car. This is the fourth car, or fourth vehicle I've owned this summer. My sophomore year of high school, I've owned four cars so far. First one, I drove it all summer, put 700 miles on it, was an F-250 with a 460 in it. Then I got a Dodge truck, kind of like that Dakota my dad has, and that died on me. And then I got a Ford Ranger for free, and I just sold that a little while ago because it was leaking oil really bad. So I just picked this thing up for $300. It's a 94 Plymouth Sundance, I believe. Been very well maintained. It has kind of high miles, but it runs great. And for $300, you can't really beat it. I mean, it's clean on the inside. I was hoping for a manual transmission, but this one's the automatic. Everything works on it. Here, I'll pop the hood. I believe it has the 2.2 liter Chrysler 4-cylinder. First time I went and drove it, it had a 3/4 tank full of gas. It's all old, so I thought I'd mix some good stuff with it. If you can see underneath there, there's tie-down straps holding my gas tank up. I drove home and that little extra weight, that rust right there. And there's that rust right there. And there's no other rust on the car. The hood's chipping, but it's not rusted. I'm gonna repaint the hood with one of my friend's dads. But my friend's dad that sold this to me, he's a mechanic and he's gonna tow it home and he's gonna help me fix it for pretty much free, so I'm happy with that. The mounts ripped right out of the frame, cracked the fuel pump hose and everything like that, so it's been nice, but yeah, this will probably be my update video in a long time. I'll have some pictures of my other trucks on there too.
When I turned 16, I saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams, and just something women like about a pickup man. Most Friday nights, I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old Chase Lounge. Backed into my spot at the driving show. You know, a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man.
Here's another new video I'm gonna put up. We got rid of the three-wheeler. We got two new wheelers this year, other than my Suzuki I have. My dad's wheeler right here, picked us up. We bought two of them for $250. I had to swap parts in the motor. Rebuilt and made one good one for $250. And this one, I got rid of that MX I had. I traded it for this little Honda 4-Trax 200. It runs great. Oh, this one has the key in it right here, so pull the choke up a little bit. Yeah, this one doesn't need choke. It'll probably die out. It doesn't like to run cold, really. It likes to warm up. But it's a 90... I think it's a 1995, this one is. That one's a 92. This one runs good too, but I just don't have the key for it right now. It has an idle problem though I gotta fix. I think it's bad. Maybe the crank seal's going, I'm not sure. But it runs good still, so I don't really care.